Hey guys, this is MishMashTV. I'm Brittany and today we are returning to Hukanui Primary School in Hamilton for our last Has Your School Got Talent performance of the week. We have heaps of other stuff on the show, including your last chance to enter into this week's giveaway, MashiTube cartoons and a few celebrity birthdays to celebrate as well, as if we hadn't had enough already this week. Starting with this, now it is Kristen Wiig's birthday today. She is an actress who is so hilarious. She's a bit of a comedian too, I think. But she has starred in the Bridesmaids movie, there's only one, and she has been on different things like Saturday Night Live, and I've seen her quite a few times on Jimmy Fallon recently, which is one of my favourite shows. If you ever want to watch some of his interviews on YouTube, I'd highly recommend it because it's hilarious, especially Kristen Wiig going on his show and pretending to be Harry Styles. If you are a diehard Harry Styles or One Direction fan, you may not want to watch it because she doesn't know anything about One Direction, so she's kind of like pretending to be Harry Styles but has no idea what she's talking about, so that is why it's quite funny. But she is pretty awesome. Now let's go and check out this final performance from Hukanui. Jump Jam is so popular in heaps of schools, so today Hukanui are showing off their skills.
Hi, my name is Joshua and we're the Hukanui Groovers.
Hi, my name is Natalie, and today we're performing Party Rock Anthem. We chose the song because we thought we looked best at it.
Hi, my name is Ashley. Some of the best things about being a Jump Jam leader is being able to lead the school in Jump Jam.
Hi, my name is Jaya, and come watch our performance.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Don't be mad, now stop. Hate is bad. Don't fill up, cup. Don't mess around, just wanna see. You know me.
shuffling.
Well, that was such an awesome performance from the Hukanui Groovers. So I'm going to chat to these guys now because they are actually preparing for a pretty big competition at the moment. So what's your name?
Amy.
Yep.
Charlotte.
Awesome, cool. So Amy, what is this competition you guys are working towards?
We're preparing to go to regionals. We're entering a competition to go to regionals in Tauranga.
Yep.
And the top three get to go to nationals.
Awesome. Cool. So have you guys actually been in that competition before?
Last year we came fourth. We were so close. We did Chocolate.
Oh, that's right. The one that you guys performed for us on the show last year, eh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. So was it quite a bit nerve-wracking going to the competition?
Because everyone was just staring at you.
Yeah, totally. How did you find the experience of being in a competition like that?
It was really fun and just performing in front of everyone was quite nervous, but
yeah,
it was really fun.
Did you guys have many supporters and stuff while you were there?
Yeah, all our parents came. Aww. And supporters and stuff.
So. Yeah, so nice, awesome. And final thing as well, for you Charlotte, what do you think is your favourite thing about being in the group?
Obviously, me and Amy get to go on the front row.
Yeah, and you own it.
Yeah, and I don't know, it's just really fun and exciting.
Yeah. Yeah. It looks like heaps of fun.
Yeah,
cool. Well, thank you guys for chatting and for that performance. It was me. Thanks for watching MishMash On Demand. Make sure you head along to our website and click on the Has Your School Got Talent page to find out how you can vote for your favourite school in this year's audience vote, to find out all the different prizes and things that our performers can be winning, and to check out all the performances. It's that time again in the show where we celebrate some celebrity birthdays. If you've been watching all week, we have had so many birthdays to talk about. And the first one is Ty Burrell's birthday. Now, he was born in 1967 and is famous for being Phil Dunphy on the Modern Family TV series. He's probably one of my favourite characters from that show. He is hilarious. He also actually voiced Mr. Peabody in the movie Mr. Peabody and Sherman, and also appeared in Muppets Most Wanted. So he has done quite a range of different roles. Also, it is Richard Armitage's birthday. He was born in 1971 in England, and he was first introduced to international audiences when he appeared in the first Hobbit movie as Thorin Oakenshield. He did a really good job of that. He was actually the youngest person to audition for a Hobbit role, and one of the coolest things about him, I reckon, is that when he was younger he played cello and flute, which is quite cool for a boy. Not many boys play flute, so that's pretty epic. And he's done TV, acting, heaps of different stuff throughout his career. So happy birthday to you too if you are celebrating today. Let's check out the awesome rock band from Pongokawa School. It's time for Pongokawa's Rock Band of the Year to perform, so let's check it out.
Hi, my name's Finn. I play lead guitar and this is Caveman.
Hi, my name is Sam and I'm the drummer and we will be playing Highway to Hell.
Hi, my name's Tamatea. I'm the lead vocalist and we picked the song because it's a classic and Mr. James told us to.
Hi, my name's Jaden. I'm the bass player of the band, and we are a band, but we can do other stuff, like we play tons of sports and stuff.
Hi, I'm Levi, and I'm the rhythm guitarist, and this is our performance.
Take it.
Holy moly, Caved In just did such an amazing performance for us, and now I get to hang out with them and have a bit of a chat to them. So we'll recap their name since they already told us that earlier on. So what was your name?
My name's Jaden McDonald.
Yeah.
My name's Fran Blamire.
My name's Tom Tesmith.
My name's Sam Cutting.
My name's Levi Horton.
Awesome, cool. I feel like these guys are pretty famous in this school and they did just such an awesome job. So how did you feel the performance went then, Tamati, as the lead singer?
I thought it went quite well.
Like, yeah.
We'd done a rehearsal the other day and it didn't sound very good.
Really?
Yeah. So I thought it sounded better today. Yeah.
That's awesome. So how much have you guys actually been practicing for HYSGT School Got Talent?
We've been practicing 2 times a week or more. So we can do our best when you guys have filmed us.
Yeah, totally. And you did do your best, I reckon. Now, do you guys actually play a few other songs as a band then?
We have played a couple and we've put our own twist on some. And like, we've put twists on others.
Cool. That's so awesome. That's good that you don't just do it like the original. And I think that was slightly different to the original as well. So that was awesome. Now, Jaden, you're a bit of a MishMash veteran, I'd like to call you. You've been on MishMash TV a few times. What have you done in the past at Ponga Kau School?
Well, I was a lead singer of a band a few years ago.
Yep.
We performed and we won it and we went to Rainbow's End, which I thought was pretty cool.
Yeah.
And here I am a few years later performing in a band.
Exactly. Do you reckon you've grown heaps in your musical ability and stuff now?
Oh, yes. Yeah. Totally.
That's always good. And now for you, Finn, your guitar is so amazing and you're really, really good at playing it. So how long have you been playing guitar for?
Maybe 5 or 6 years.
Really? Holy moly. So how did you pick it up at first?
I just started learning it when I was about 7 and just got into it.
Yeah. Awesome stuff, cool. So quick fire questions for you guys. Who are some of the artists or bands that inspire you guys?
The Who, The Doors and The Rolling Stones.
Man, cool. What about you?
I like that Metallica inspired me a lot and AC/DC.
Yeah. Sweet, so quite a similar style. What about you, Tintia?
Stan Walker and Bruno Mars.
Mean, yeah, awesome.
AC/DC and Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah, what Tintia said, Stan Walker, Bruno Mars and today's
singers. A nice mix of stuff there. Awesome, well thank you guys so much for that performance and we'll see how they do it in the competition. Well, that is the end of the show and the end of the week here on MishMash TV. Thank you very much for hanging out with me and to all of the students from Hukanui Primary School who performed for us this week. If I had to choose a favourite moment or a favourite act from throughout the week, that would be pretty tricky because all of them were amazing. That was the thing about Hukanui, they were like consistently strong performances, I reckon. So they will be a good contender for best school, I reckon. We'll have to see. But I think Hale, who performed on Tuesday, did such a great job of singing Wild Horses. She had such a beautiful voice and she has grown so much stronger and so much more confident since last year. So good work, Hale, and thank you to everyone else. Next week we're going to be at Southall School and have Hamilton, so join us then for more awesome performances. See you later.
This has been an Alpha Media production, a division of Television Media Group.